We need Mother Earth to take care of us and nurture us and take care of us. We are pitiful human beings. We rely on the water, the earth, and the land. It's that simple. It's that simple. We cannot live without the water. We cannot live without the air. We cannot live without the land. Therefore, we take care of the land and we give respect for everything that we have in our lives here today. So I thank all of you for being here and stepping forward. Yes. Stepping forward for what is right. We have the right to stand up and make sure that we have good resources for generations to come, for millions of years to come. So I thank all of you for all of your efforts. It's so important. Please keep doing this. Please keep supporting each other. This is a hard fight. And this is only going to happen with unity. We need to unite with not only all First Nations people, but Canadians. We need to work together.